training taught me one thing. It's the value of preparation, especially in the open skies. Let's talk about navigation preparation, the fundamental procedures to travel from point A to point B. First things first, though, you need to get this bird up in the air. departure prep, starting the clock. If you check your NavLog, you'll see your next waypoint is Munn's Park. It's at a 41-degree heading, approximately 5 minutes away. Navigation by definition means following a given heading for a given amount of time. However, sometimes deviations happen. That's why you track the time flown from your last known position, so you always have at least a range for your current position. Another X factor tends to be the wind, which can dramatically impact airspeed and affect your navigational plans. At your next waypoint, you may want to compare your estimated time en route with actual time flown. Validate your estimate and your overall progress. route to the next stop on your NavLog, Flagstaff Pulliam Airport. For this leg of the flight, however, you'll be employing another means of navigation, identifiable landmarks. There's a highway down below you. Follow it to your final destination. Flagstaff Pulliam airspace, you'll need to enter the traffic pattern. Okay, you have clearance to enter the downwind leg and land on runway 21. Maintain your attitude and follow the standard pattern. successful VFR flight in the books. Navigation complete.